It's day 97 of 100 ideas and activities for toddlers, and this might be one of my favorite activities we've done so far. All you need for this is a canvas, some painter's tape, and some paint. Write the name or names out with the tape. Once they're done painting and the paint has dried, just peel the tape up and look how cute these came out.